It took less than 2 hours and four rounds of bidding, but in the end, Junior Johnson's home sold to the highest bidder for what many are calling a steal, a mere $2.3 million. The auction tent was less crowded this go-round since the stakes were higher and much pricier. The auction opened with a starting bid on the entire property for $2.5 million, but there were no takers. So the first round began with an attempt at auctioning the property in parcels. But different bidders would have each had a separate piece. So when round two opened up, one bidder upped the ante, offering just over $2 million for the whole kit and caboodle. But finally, during rounds three and four, the final bidder offered $2.3 million. No one could top that amount, so the NASCAR legend's home was sold. Junior Johnson was here during the auction, but left as soon as his home sold, so you can imagine there was a lot of emotion there. Meanwhile, the new owners are keeping a low profile, but we're told they are business owners from North Carolina, and they plan to keep the property as is, raising both cattle and their family, just as Junior Johnson did. Reporting in Yadkin County, Stephanie Berzinski, WXII 12 News.